So final shots. It's a family portrait for tea.